So one thing you might want to do inside After Effects is resize your compositions. And if you try to just go into composition settings and resize it, maybe from 1920 by 1080 to 4K, you'll have to update the layer sizes as well, and this can be a pain. So in this video, I'm going to go over a script that you can use inside After Effects where you can automatically scale up those layers when you resize the composition. Let's dive in. So I'm inside Adobe After Effects and I have a project open that has a bottom bar graphic. And just to show you, I'm going to go up to composition settings. And as you can see, I have a 1920 by 1080 composition. And when I turn it to 4K by changing the presets, you can see that, you know, the layers are small and you'd have to scale it up. So I'm going to undo that and show you the script. If you go to File Scripts, you'll see a script called Scale Composition. This script allows you to scale it to a new size. So you can click on new comp width and then type in your new comp width. You can see if you change it to height, it automatically updates. Then when you click scale, you'll notice that the composition scales up. And if we go back to our composition settings, you can see now that it is 4K and that the layer scaled up. Nothing looks weird or funky. Everything looks normal in the animation. Now this is just one pretty cool script that you can use in After Effects. And if you want to see more scripts like this, here's another video that you might like right up there. But otherwise, I hope this helps you guys when you want to scale up your compositions inside After Effects. Take care and we'll see you next time.